But I used to sell him jewelry. Like, I would sell him stolen jewelry. Me and Nick were tight. Nick was the pizza parlor 50 yards from the high school. And you could run a tab with Nick. And Nick used to, I used to give Nick jewelry. And he would look at me and he would go, "Speak, how much do you think that's worth?" Because jewelry was 800 an ounce at that time, gold. And I would bring him jewelry. He would look at it and then take it, give me money, and put it in one of his pockets from his
apron.
So 2 days later, I'd go in there and go, "Nick, let me use your bathroom." And I'd go in there and stick my hand in the apron and take the jewelry back. And then a week later, I'd go back to him, "Nick, how much for the ring?"